and the new day's breaking through. The morning of another day without you. And as the hours roll by, no one's there to see me cry, except the sunrise. The sunrise and you. Eyes drift across the shore, looking for love and nothing more. But as the sea rolls by, there's no one there to see me cry, except the sun. The sunrise and you. Sunrise, bless my eyes, catch my soul, make me whole again. Sunrise, you. Fight! sunrise, darker than the night, fiercer than a rainstorm. This is man's delight. This is man's delight. Weaker than a moment, and hot as any fire. Blinder than the blind eye. This is man's desire. This is man's desire. I ran to a place in the open sea where I pledged my life to the sun. It was good for a while. I could laugh, I could smile. But when I woke up one day, the sun had gone. I've seen so far into the night and lingered in the land of no light. We'll be right back. far beyond the shrouded hours of dawn. Through the mist of daybreak, I was born. But the day was clouded still by night, leaving me in the land of no light.
That's not unusual, but the way that I'm feeling's becoming usual. I guess you could say the clouds are moving away, away from your days and I'm tears, measuring carefully my years. Shame, shame, shame in my mind. See what you've done to my
We told our tales as we sat under morning sleepy sky. With all the colors of the sunrise shining in our eyes, one then another with a story of yesterday's life. Or of a lover who had gone in a moment of strife. Upon the wise man's mind, some task or audience stealing every moment of his time. Thus we have learned to live while mortal men stand waiting. Must be done in just one short life. And if you ask, then you must know. If you still doubt, you should be told. It was not we that made it so. It was by those who went before. You must rise to meet the day, lest you become another tale. Another tale. Another tale.
Singing, some were dancing while the midnight moon shone brightly overhead. The stars so gaily glistened, and the Sphinx in silence listened to the magician tell of lives that he had led. Let the bells of freedom ring, songs of love to Friday's king. Let's all go to
magician's birthday. It's in the forest, but not so far away. Much to do and so much to say. While we listen to the Orchid Orchestra play.
For now we knew some evil was to blame.